So ito yung ating Raze eManuel transmission. So ayan mga motorista, itong color na to is gray. So as you can see, parang medyo may pagka black siya ng onti, pero definitely gray color siya. So dito sa wrap, again, what I like sa ating Toyota Raze is how aggressive the design is up front. It looks mean and it looks nice. Okay. And yung features dito sa wrap sa ating manual transmission is naka halogens lang siya lahat, and naka bulb type yung ating turn signal lights. Yung sa ating fog light is naka reflector na din siya. Meron tayong LED daytime running lights also included sa base model. Now, if you look at the Raze dito sa side, still looks really nice, and medyo na-taper off siya dun sa likod. Okay? Yan. And then, meron tayong floating roof design. Yung A-pillar natin, different color ito than the roof itself. So, moving on sa ating wheels and tires. Yung gamit ni Toyota dito is yung Bridgestone Turanza T005A, and then yung tire size pala natin is 205x65R16. Alright, and meron tayong body cladding dito mga motorista. Ayan, goes around the vehicle. Wala tayong step board, of course, kasi hindi naman siya ganun katangkad talaga. You have your turn signal lights here, nasa ating side mirror, and also same color to sa body. Dual VVT-i nakalagay sa ating side.
At ventilated disc, and MacPherson strut yung kanyang suspension setup sa harap.
Dito sa likod, naka-drum brake siya and naka-torsion beam. Fuel filler cap dito. Dito sa likod. So, things that you have here is you have your shark fin antenna, high mount stoplight, meron tayong rear wipers, defoggers, and LED, park lights, brake lights, bulb type yung ating turn signal light, and yung ating reverse light. Now, dito is you have your Raze na badging, you have your E na badging, dalawang sensors included, but wala tayong rear camera, but you can add it on as an optional extra. And then sa ilalim, you have your reflectors there. And if you open this up, then yung ating space, very decent. Meron tayong ilaw dito. Spare tire natin is same sa nakalagay sa ating Toyota Raze, which is good. Okay, meron tayong cargo hooks here, apat yan. And then meron tayong top tether para sa ating child seat, and also ISOFIX anchor points, meron na din to. So ngayon naman, sarado natin to. Okay, so ayan yung engine nating Toyota Raze na base model. This is 1.2 liter, 3-cylinder, 12-valve, double overhead cam with dual variable valve timing mga motorista. Ang power nito is 88 PS at 6,000 RPM and 113 Nm of torque at 4,500 RPM. This is paired to a CVT transmission, and yung fuel tank capacity natin is 36 liters. Front wheel drive configuration mga motorista, of course. So ngayon naman mga motorista, it's time for us to open up the Toyota Raze, and this is the key. You have your lock button and unlock button, and then disusi pa siya. Sa spare nito mga motorista, it doesn't have the remote, just the key lang. Remote opening and remote close. So ngayon naman, pasok tayo sa loob. Let's turn it on, and then meron siyang nakalagay, no, na kailangan mong tapakan yung clutch para mag-start siya. Alright, so on natin lahat ng mga ilaw, high beam, and then hazard. Tignan natin yung headlights. So ayan siya mga motorista, all halogen. Yung ating LED daytime running lights, hindi siya umiilaw kapag hindi tumatakbo si Raze. Naka-off lang yan. Saka na siya iilaw pag naka-ano na. Tumatakbo na at a certain speed. Alright? And then, LED din yung turn signals natin. Ayan, dito sa likod. Sa ating door panels pala mga motorista, it is mostly plastic material. You have your controls here sa ating windows, and also for the side mirror. You have your toggles here sa adjustment sa side mirror, power naman siya. And then dito, automatic up and down for the driver, manual toggles for the passengers, window lock button here. And dito is, you think that this is leather, but again, plastic material. So meron tayong hawakan dito na merong red na parts sa ilalim, okay, which looks nice. Bottle holders here, and then pwede ka maglagay ng mga gamit dito. Yan mga motorista, meron din tayong cup holder na top out, which is good, no? Lalo na kapag nag-road trip, no? Nag-drive through tayo, gusto natin yung mga ganitong cup holder. And meron tayong traction control button. Yan, traction control button. And you have your 5 blank switches. O 6 in total. Okay. Yung ating seats pala mga motorista is cloth material. And then meron tayong patterns dito sa kanyang upuan talaga. Which is good. Yung kagandahan dito is hindi siya mainit kasi hindi naman siya leather. Meron tayong red strip here. For the adjustments sa ating seat, since this is the base model, Toyota doesn't offer height adjustment. So slide and ano lang siya. Recline. Na base model, what you can see here is yung kanyang dash. Very good view sa harap kasi medyo matangkad siya. And also here yung ating dash is marami siyang curves and sharp edges. Okay, for the steering wheel ni Toyota Race mga motorista, is urethane siya, hindi siya leather. You have your audio control buttons here, call, and then also meron tayong voice command button. Na sa ating Race na automatic CVT, meron tayong button here for power. For the manual, wala tayong button dito. Sa stocks naman natin, automatic on and off headlights. Hindi siya smooth yung operation niya, yung pagka-tilt niya. Pero it is tiltable. But wala siyang, telescope. We have your big 8-inch display. Ayan, meron tayong mga physical buttons like home, back, volume. And this also supports Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Which is nice. Since wala tong reverse camera included, you can opt to buy a reverse camera and then automatic install nila dito sa ating ating head unit. You have your vents here and then hazard button is located dito sa center. Digital climate control, very simple to use, very simple to operate. Ito yung fan and then ito yung cooling natin. You have your AC, max cool, recirculation, rear defogger and then off. And here you have your 2.1 amps. Na USB charging and also for the Apple CarPlay, Android Auto operation, nandito siya. And Talbot 120 watt accessory outlet, and I think this is illuminated dito na part. And as you can see here, very nice forma yung ating stick shift. So you have 5 speed manual transmission, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and then reverse. So try natin, magaan lang yung clutch mga motorista. Sobrang gan. So first, second, third, and then fifth. Napakaganda ng engagement no, ng gears ng ating manual. Very sporty actually. Hindi siya yung parang mushy. Yan no. Positive talaga. Sure na nakapasok talaga siya. Yan no. Oh, very nice. So igalaw natin. Ayan. I like the manual transmission. Dito na naman sa bottom part, meron tayong lalagyan here for some stuff. Traditional handbrake. This is a armrest pero ano siya, plastic material. Glove compartment. Standard. Okay, glove compartment. Hindi siya damped. And the other things that you need to know is you have your vanity mirror here. And dome lights. Dito another vanity mirror din. And the day and night rear view mirror. Meron tayong seat belt warning lights for the passenger. And I think these are for the front passenger and the center passenger yung mga warnings na to. Okay, tatlo yan. Okay. Okay, so ngayon mga motorista, pakita ko yung ating gauges. Very basic gauges na for the E variants. So analog and then also dito naman you have your display. So yung display natin is ano siya, naka constant yung auto natin. And then for the other information, meron tayong fuel economy and just press this button. Yan, 2.6 average fuel economy. I have your range and then yung outside temperature. Ayan, pili ka lang sa gusto mong makita dito. And then, meron, okay, so nababago mo pala siya. Trip, A and B, and yung ating, ano, backlight. Nung pwede mo siyang liwanagan or diman. Ganun siya. Yung, ano, yung nakaset sa driving position ko, you have decent amount of space. Toro is also really good. speakers dito, and then you have your toggles for the windows. You have seat belts here sa loob. Meron tayong seat belts dito sa likod, and yung yan yung height natin or yung headroom. Dome lights, and here wala tayong mga outlet. Wala din tayong charging ports dito sa center console. Meron tayong lip here, mga motorista, ha. So dito dumadaan kasi yung exhaust natin. So nakaganyan ka kapag naka-upo dito sa center. So medyo para sa akin 3 passengers can fit, pero kung malalaking 3 passenger, medyo masikip siya. I think dapat saktong size lang sila. Para sa akin medyo masyadong malapad yung shoulders ko. Parang andito na ako, naka borderline na ako dito sa kabilang seat. And other features, ISOFIX anchor points ating seats. Wala tayong armrest. We do get a center passenger na headrest. Yan, so this is the back of the race. And I think you can also recline. Recline natin. Ah, pwede mo siyang i-recline. No, you can't. Ah, so you have 2 levels, no? Yung recline niya. So ito yung stock, and then a little bit more. Yung price nito is 746,000 Philippine pesos. So that's the cheapest one you can buy sa kanilang lineup. So this is the base model manual transmission. Don't forget, no, sa mga hindi pa naka-subscribe, do subscribe and hit the notification bell for more videos dito sa ating channel. Once again, this is Adrian. You are watching Motorista Adventures. I'll see you on the next one, mga motorista. Bye-bye!